Hello everyone, and welcome to Maximum Plays Games. Last time, we were obliterated by the robot army, and thus America's freedom was lost. There will be no independence. It's all over. It's my heart. Oh, it makes me sad. But it's okay. There is a solution. We have assembled a new team that will retake America for Gorgons and unicorns? I was about to say for all the free people of the world, but these don't look like human beings. These guys are human beings. This is definitely not a human being. This is a delicious dessert. Anyway, last time we failed the mission, but I've assembled a new team that I think will go great. We got a Gorgon here, a unicorn. Still have Congleton, because Congleton's really working out for me, so I'm gonna stick with Congleton. We got Butt Splitter, the most epic man of all time. Look at those sunglasses. He looks like a movie star. I love him. And then we've got Andromeda the Cupcake, which will heal our friends. All right, let's go ahead and try the mission we did last time. I'm going to do it on camera. I'm also going to buy a few healing camps and also a cage. Actually, no, I'll buy two cages because I didn't realize, like, oh, I just realized I didn't need to buy healing camps. I've got 5 of them. Oh well, it's fine. It was only 300 bucks. It's okay. Last time, something that messed me up was I realized, like, oh gee, that's not cool that there's freaking 2 parts to this mission I didn't get to heal myself. So that sucked a little bit, but now we are prepared. We have healing items, so we will be good. Don't think I need a resurrect potion. They're super expensive, and the first time I didn't lose anyone, so hopefully I won't lose anyone this time, and I can just heal them. Alright, let's go ahead and go on a magical adventure to retake Freeware. Because that is oh, there's something in the ground. There's the sparkles. Ah, up here. Spike the sparkles. It means there will be treasure here. So it's the first video of the week. I'm definitely looking forward to this week. Grab these coins first. Yeah, okay, let's just skip over this. If you want to see this, go watch the last episode, alright? It's just dialogue, I'm skipping through it because we already saw it. So, if you want to find out what they said and hear my funny voices, then go check out the episode before this. I think this is episode 5? I think? This person is there, by the way. I'm pretty sure this is episode 5, so watch episode 4 of my series. Or is it? No, yeah, this is episode 5. I think. I'm pretty sure. Okay, so anyway, the reason I'm excited for this week in gaming is because tomorrow, Crypt of the Necrodancers DLC comes out. I will be playing that on my channel tomorrow. There will be a wonderful episode of that. I'm definitely looking forward to. Yeah. God, are you shooting at me, guys? Yep, indeed you're under attack. Summoning these guys, it's not fair. Okay, so we'll do the same thing we did last time. Take care of all these guys first before the frickin' robots show up. We gotta bust through the gates. Oh my god, they're trying to wake them up. Alright, get up here. Get up there. Gates open. Yeah, throw stuff at it. It'll break eventually, don't worry. Oh god. Ah, no fair! They're shooting at me through there. It's not fair. You're cheating! Okay. You get where you. Oh, okay. Over here. Okay, hopefully it'll bust open this time. Come on. Okay, you totally missed there, unicorn. You failed me. Ow. Stop it. Okay. There we go. Alright, so. Who do we want to worry about first? A lot of robots. I don't like that. Ooh, alright. There. Take care of some of these robots on the way in. I kinda just wanna run past the... Oh, no, dude, there's a guy heading down here. Let's kill him. Just completely surround him. Unicorn, you just stay right where you are. Yeah, die! I'm gonna send Congleton after this punk right here so he doesn't wake up any more robots. Man, quit killing the freaking babies. Alright. Oh wow, how'd that robot almost die already? Can't move, that's not good. Did my unicorn shoot at him or something? He must have. Oh yeah, he totally did. Okay. Yeah, so I'm just gonna keep them where they are. Yep, killed him. Killed him. I'm worried about these cyclopes. What? Like, I'm loving this unicorn already. Oh, someone's being sent after him. No good. Okay, who do I send after who? Because I gotta protect this unicorn. I'm gonna get her. Oh yeah, I'm gonna send her after the unicorn. You, however, Mr. Butt Splitter, can head up here. Cupcake and follow him. Alright. Yeah, dude, Congleton is so fast. It's awesome. Alright. Uh-oh. Ooh. Oh, okay, that wasn't too bad. Could have been worse. Oh, wait. Where'd the robot guy go? Oh, behind me, I guess. Move up there. You. Kill this guy. Yeah, robots don't like having things shot at them. You keep working on this guy. You go up here and throw stuff at him. You also go up there, Mr. Cupcake Man. I think that's everyone, yeah. Alright. Yeah! Oh my gosh, dude. These robots do not like my Gorgon. That's a good thing. Uh-oh. This is not gonna be good for her health. Okay, no, she's doing fine. Okay, he's almost dead. There are a lot of robots. And again, Butt Splitter getting friggin' frozen in place. Okay, you back up. You also back up and shoot stuff at them. Is everyone good? Alright, here we go again. Oh. Oh yes! Who did we kill? Oh, we killed one of the robots. Alright, so now we just gotta take care of this guy. Online. Oh no, that's not good. There's too many of you. Alright. Butt Splitter really can't make it up there, so I'm just gonna put him there so he can throw stuff. Where this goes. Keep running away. Keep shooting at them. Yeah! Oh, dang it. Oh, God. There's a lot of robots now! As far as up here goes, wow, there's just no way around. They're just building a wall to protect this guy. That's not good. Alright, I guess we're gonna have to try and work our way around because we don't want to fight these robots just yet until we're more grouped up. Alright. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Ooh, 17 damage. Holy wow. Oh god, did you get frozen again? Wow! worthless. Okay, this one guy is just not doing it for us. We just keep getting stunned is the problem. Ugh. He's almost dead. Get that guy. Be unfrozen. I'm worried about my cupcake. Primarily. Yeah, it's just they don't want us to get to this guy. This one guy is ruining everything right now. Prime position. Don't we want to do this? Just back up. Ooh, this is a tricky spot. She got a level up, so she got full health again. Gotta see how close people are to level up so I know how they're gonna have. Oh god. Oh jeez. Quit running away, you coward! I will end your miserable existence. I guess we'll have to just send the cupcake somewhere up here. Okay, one left. Been sent where they need to go. How close is my cupcake to a level? Yeah, relatively close. Maybe he'll survive, we'll see. I mean, if he survives this fight, then hopefully the, dang it, he's still alive. Yeah, I hope my cupcake survives, because, then they'll be able to level up. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. It's looking like they might not make it. This one guy is ruining everything for me. Just terrible. Alright. This looks like it'll still work out. Kill this guy. Oh my god, he's still alive. Stop. This guy's still alive too. What gives? What gives? Oh god, my cupcake. Oh no. Oh, yep. There goes the cupcake. Well, that's fair. I'll take it. Let's see. How are you still alive? Annoying. Okay. Yeah, taking care of this whole robot army might be a little tricky. There goes one. And there goes two. Okay. So, kill the rest of the robots. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of them. This could be very bad. Oh, they're all really weak already. Alright, start working on these guys. Start bringing these guys up. So I think my problem here is that my guys are... My team is really slow, so they weren't able to kill the guy who woke up all the robots in time and really messed with us. And that was the reason our cupcake is no longer alive. We're gonna need those healing camps. Oh god, he's frozen again, really? These guys are just gonna slowly make their ways up. Oh, you did kill him. Alright. Yeah. They do not like my butt splitter. Alright. Down here, we gotta move them up again. God, this area is really big. Double! These guys are pretty weak too. they just keep going after Butt Splitter. They don't love him. They're not giving him the love he deserves. Alright. Keep moving up. Ever so slowly, he'll make it there eventually. Yeah, another double. Nice. Oh, this is frustrating. It's just like, okay, we all got our level ups. I'm just disappointed my Cupcake wasn't able to get the level up. So, maybe a Resurrect would have been nice to buy. Can't buy one now, I don't believe. So, maybe I'll buy one for, like, the next episode, just in case we ever need one again. Because this mission is particularly hard. It's in two parts, dude. Alright. Ooh. Alright, they're about to be dead. Finally, my Gorgon is within range. No, actually, I don't need to do that. I should capture one of them. I'll just have to kill this guy. The Gorgon can stay back. You stay where you are, good old unicorn friend. Yeah, this'll work. There we go. Bird Bones. Very odd name for a robot. I like it. Alright. Eh! Got him. Alright, so now we head back to Freeware and we have our final battle. I'm gonna use all of my healing camps. Unfortunately, my Cupcake did not survive because the rest of my team is too slow. But that's okay. I'm cool with that. They will return to us in a moment once we have defeated the army. Hopefully this time. This is where we died last time because we were ill-prepared. Oh. That's no good. Look at all that stuff I can't carry. Oh wait, no, I can totally carry it because I'm going to use my healing camps. Use all of them. Here we go. Again, you get stunned. Just grab that. And I'm sure there'll be things in the next mission that we'll have to come back for. Well, that guy's got a gun, jeez. Wanna stay away from him. Oh wait, it's up here. Forgot. Freeware's way up here. Alright. So we used all my healing camps, we're down one person. But hopefully we'll be able to prevail this time. And again, I already went through all this stuff. Yeah, really the scary thing is the Cyclopes. We need to take them out first. Because the robots aren't too tough. They don't have a ton of health. Yeah. And there they run away like filthy cowards. Okay. And I'll have to keep my unicorn pretty far back. We should all slowly advance. We'll group up. There we go. We're at almost full health. And I think a lot of us are kind of close to level ups here, so we should be good. Alright, who should I take out? I mean, really, we gotta worry about the Cyclopses first. Okay. There we go. Yeah, the unicorn's gonna do a ton of damage from far away. Yeah, dude, he's already almost dead. That's awesome. All right, here we go. Here comes the army. All right, I guess we're gonna have to eat the edges of their defense. Back up now with the unicorn. We'll just all hit this one guy. Is that the farthest you can go? Yes. Do it this way then. Die! Heathen! Oh wow, it didn't hit any of them. Oh man, they're moving in. We're gonna have to pull out and sort of head back towards this guy. Oh my god, that's a lot of electricity. Luckily, they accidentally stunned their own dude. Okay. Yeah, that should work out. Unicorn, move back. Once more. Alright. Yeah, snakes! Oh, throw stuff at him. Oh, he blocked it. No fair. I don't like you. This big brick shield of yours is really getting annoying, and I don't like it. Okay. Okay, we're just gonna work on the corners here. And shoot it. Right in the middle there, honestly. Just stay where you are, unicorn friend. Don't shoot at the frickin' Cyclops. There we go! There we go! That's what I'm talking about. And the level up. Dude, I'm getting so into this. The strategies are too strong. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That's not good. They're starting to push us back. Ooh. That should take care of him. Go over there. We gotta make sure they don't push through. It's gonna be the best bet for us here. Right in that general area, I think will be the best for our unicorn right now. Alright. Alright, we're willing down. He blocked it again. These cyclopes are just not letting us win. This guy's gonna die. This guy's so good. I'm just worried that Congleton. I need a better angle with my unicorn there. Yeah, eat controllers! Double, yes! Oh, it feels good. Oh god, they're flanking. This is where a cupcake would come in very handy. Where? That's not gonna be much. I guess just move them away. No, actually, I'm moving further this way. Slowly run away! How close is everyone to level up? I'll find out next turn if Butt Splitter lives. Hopefully he's close. Aha! The dodges. Okay. Unicorn's almost there. Butt Splitter not so close, unfortunately. Congleton's actually pretty close, so. Just work on these guys. There we go. Just don't accidentally hit any of our teammates, you darn unicorn. Okay, that works. That's fine. Uh-oh. Alright. I'm gonna take the risk because Congleton is so fast and try and net. Oh, wait, no. No, yeah, okay, I'm gonna try and net that guy. Where the unicorn goes. Well, that's probably the best. Alright. God, this Gorgon is awesome. Oh! What is this?
Low major delinquent subjects! King Jewel Core hath arrived! Are you not stunned by my grace?
Kneel before your rulers. Kneel. Yes, you have knees. Use them. This isn't that hard. Uh-oh. Well, they're gonna try and heal the Electrobots. So we gotta take them out first now. Oh god, Congleton's about to die. Well, not really much I can do about that. Okay, these Electrobots are now top priority. Make sure they die. Yeah, they're almost dead. Come on. Oh, Congleton might be done. Ooh, he's still alive. Okay. I gotta keep Congleton alive because I want to capture like one of these gnomes maybe, so. Not within range there. I'm gonna have to try and stop the Cyclops. Let's put it down. Move up! It's Unicorn. Start getting damage in. On this guy down here. Alright. Here we go. This is gonna be a risky move. How close is Congleton to leveling up? Because if he's close, I can try and send him in to kill this Cyclops. So he levels up and gets full health. Oh, Blood Splitter. No! Alright, his sacrifice was worthy. How close? That's not close enough. Okay, I'm just gonna have to play it safe and use my Gorgon to take him out the rest of the way. Because she's very healthy right now. Oh, these are both 2 or 4. Yeah, that's gonna be... Wait. Okay, so there's something I don't know. Like, if I step on these, will Congleton get healed? I don't think so. I'm not gonna risk it. Yeah, they explode. Good thing I didn't risk it. Alright, so Bella should be able to overpower this guy with her snake buddies. Alright. Dang it. That shield is too good. Oh. Ooh, that's actually really bad. And she's stunned now, so she can't. Oh, she can shoot at him still. But he's got the shield, so. Alright. Did this kill him? Oh my god, it did! I'm so lucky. Alright, gotta kill one of the dual core buddies over here. And I can get you. A little bit closer, like maybe up here. You go over here and kill one of them. Make them die. Oh, well, you kind of missed, but you gotta level up. Get some splash damage there. Alright. I can't use my unicorn because he'll hit both of them. Gnomes are not the toughest creatures in the world, so. Alright, we almost got this. These are the last guys. And then I can capture the gnome, too. Alright. Gonna be a tricky maneuver. I'm gonna put him right there. Alright, we got a range. Okay. This should do it. Alright, next turn should be it. Am I gonna be close enough? Yes! Oh my god, we totally did it. This is it. Yep, we did it, guys! We did it! And we got a gnome, too! Woo! Our king has bitten the royal dust! And I got a gnome! Yay! That was my first gnome. Sweet. I am happy. Alright! They've done it! Death to tyrants! I'll hail the conscripts! Oh, the music bomber! Oh, the music stopped. Oh yeah! And there's fire everywhere! Does anyone know how to work this fire hydrant? Not me! The machines always did that part. Good luck everyone. Yeah. We got rid of our oppressors, and now it turns out they're probably not going to help us anymore because we killed them. But hey, we did it, guys, and we got a gnome! That's awesome! I'm happy! Woo! And the music, too. We got so much stuff. Oh, it's great. Alright. So I think that was the end of the quest. I'm pretty sure that was it, right? We don't have... Oh my god, is there more? No, okay, we're good. We did it. We're done. Now put a little waypoint here. We can... Oh, it's just right over here. Go down here, across the bridge, and then go get all of our stuff. So we lost 2 men in the battle for freedom. But sadly, you know, I mean, well, it's not sadly. I mean, it's just awesome. They sacrificed their lives, and we were able to win the battle because of their sacrifices. Without them, we would have been nothing. And their sacrifices will forever be remembered. And we'll see them later because they'll be reincarnated, just like every character in this game. I'm greedy, I'm gonna get these coins. Okay. I'm good. Alright, so that was fun. We finally did it, guys. It was a great battle. I'm glad I recorded that. Oh.
Reaches down to move an entire city, and the citizens gasp in awe at his strength and also his jacked abs.
Wow. The Stamper Bear is ripped. Alright, what'd we get? A lot of stuff. Little King Dual Core and Bird Bones. Oh my gosh. That's a lot of stuff, jeez. And lots of money. Is my... Yeah, it is filled. The queen will be pleased. Recruit one of every creature. Yay, I've got them all, guys. I did it. So there's an achievement there, and it's a gold one. I think that's it, right? The gold achievement, maybe? At the bottom there? Is that the queen will be pleased? I'll look it up later, but I got an achievement, cool. Anyway, I'm gonna stick with this team. We have a good 15 minutes left in this episode, so I'm gonna actually grab a cage and also grab some healing camps out of here. And I am going to start the next quest. Yeah. Alright, Sugar Chaperone. Okay. Help Gluten check in on his best friend, Scrumptious. Yes. He's French, right? Scrumptious! I can't do a French accent. I'm not doing that. Not happening. Alright. Let's go. Check out Gluten's friend. I'm excited. Yeah, I'm actually pretty soon in one of the next few episodes, I'm gonna head into the pit. Maybe by myself, but I might bring some friends. I think we're gonna create a new meta strategy, alright? Everybody's gonna use it, guys. The cupcake strat, where you have, in 2v2, you have on one team a Cyclops and 4 cupcakes, and on the other team 6 cupcakes. Alright? So it's just 10 cupcakes and 1 Cyclops, alright? That's gonna be the new meta. That's how we win. Oh, this is a very odd place. So, are you sure this is the place?
Yeah, he used to sit right here, baking in the sun. The smell was bananas. That and strawberry. Everybody always thought he was so amazing. Nobody ever drooled over me like that.
What about, what's his face? The Bridgeside Bandit.
Oh, him? He was only my friend because of that health bonus.
Hold on, there's a receipt here. Balloons, gift wrap. Very delicious cake with Happy B-Day Dolph on it. Okay.
Very delicious, but that's Scrum's mix. Come on, we can probably smell his trail if we're quick.
Uh-oh, someone bought him and is probably going to eat him. In this cruel world where people... This is just a terrible, cruel world where people sell and eat other living creatures. Like, the cupcakes are clearly sentient. They may be delicious, but for God's sake, they're alive. How could you do that? Oh god, we have to go through Multinesia, okay. Is this Multinesia or is this just some random lava area? Okay, never mind. Maybe it's completely the wrong world map, whatever. Alright, head down here. No, this is definitely Multinesia. Okay. Grab these coins, because I'm a greedy man! Oh. It's a temple. Noise. Alright. Oh, okay. Well, I was trying to get around you to get the coins first. Because I'm all about the greed, yes.
Just one bite, boss, please. Nobody eats until I make a wish.
I love being loud with these voices.
Oh, thank goodness! He's looking really hungry, guys!
Oh. Alright, we gotta protect Scrumptious. Save Scrum. Okay, so we have to kill Dolph. Save Scrumptious.
Happy birthday to me!
Ouch!
Oh no. Alright. You protect her. You shoot at these guys. You guys go around the long way. Alright. Hope this works out. Die! Yes! Haha, die! Yes! Uh-oh. I don't like the flanks. Oh, jeez.
Happy birthday to me!
Oh, cut it out! Oh!
Sounds like Mickey Mouse. Scrumptious is Mickey Mouse.
Oh, no! Stop it! Oh!
But whatever Mickey sounds like. Oh, no, I think Goofy's the one who moves the... Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Yeah, I try my best at the voices. I try to make funny voices. They're not that funny. Oh, wow, we killed one of them. Yeah, I get blown up. God, Scrumptious is not looking so good. Ah, no! You gotta go after him. Ah, stop it.
Happy birthday, dear Dolph. Dolph.
Oh, dear Dolph Dolph.
Okay, that last bite hurt a lot.
I guess we'll just go over this way because they knocked me over as well. Yeah, Cupcake, distract them. Unicorn, you must distract them. Flee into the corner while you still can. Yeah, you hit him. Make him pay for what he has done. And, oh wow. Wow, how did he block that? That's some MLG friggin' cobalt blocking skills. Oh no. No, not the poor Cupcake. Oh no. Oh jeez. He hath been separated.
Happy birthday to me!
Wow! That was even worse!
Awesome. I love how he's like so into it, like,
jeez, dude, this is some pretty MLG bite you're taking out of me! That's pretty hardcore, dude!
Yeah, Scrumptious, I just want to imagine, is like the most annoying person on the planet. And he is a person, okay? Cupcakes are people too. He died. So much health, jeez. Oh no, poor Cupcake. Oh no. Oh jeez. Oh god.
And many more.
I lost a bit of jelly filling that time.
Oh jeez. Okay, Cupcake, run the heck away over here. You get up there and try and support him. This cobalt is no problem. You're plenty healthy. You'll be fine. You're there. You go there and throw stuff at him. Yeah! Oh, he's almost dead. Okay, next turn. Will my Cupcake live? Oh god, no, he won't. No! No, Andromeda, not again! Oh god. They were so young.
I was such a good boy this year!
Vision dimming!
Great, now I'm bleeding raspberry everywhere!
Awesome. Alright. Let's hope we kill him this time. This is gonna be the one. Yeah, go over here. Please die. Yes, die please, thanks. Oh, you're dead!
But it was my birthday!
He says as he fades away. Whoa! You guys can have the presents, okay?
Yeah! Happy birthday to you! Later! Wow! I thought that was it! Can you believe these monsters, Gluten? Oh, you know, they mostly leave me alone. But, I'm glad you're okay, Scrum. Woo! Me too! Now help me get this candle out of my frost!
Yeah, we did it. Well, if I come back, and if Scrumptious dies, Like, I wanna, I mean, we'd be fine with capturing some of these guys, but Scrumptious is still there on the world map, so if he dies, does that mean I lose the quest? I'll just leave now. Forget it. Yeah, he's still there, so he'd probably die. I don't want that to happen. I'm just gonna leave. It's not worth it. Alright! Well, I don't know what to do now, because we don't have time for another full mission. Maybe we have time to, like, do, like, just a random encounter, because we've only got 5 minutes left in the episode, so I'm just gonna grab these coins. And, I don't know. Let's see how long it takes me to get back to the city. Wait a little bit. I don't know if there's really a point in doing a random encounter. You guys have gotten enough pit people. Oh, look at Gnome. What's up, Gnome? Man, I've been looking for gnomes everywhere, and of course one shows up on the world map after I capture one. That's awesome. That's great. Alright. Up to here. Where am I going? Oh. No, wrong target. Forget it. There's like, oh wait, no, I did hit the gold mine. God, why is it so far away? Yeah, it's gonna take us a while to get back, so we're not gonna have time for another little section. Alright. In we go. Poor Cupcake. I feel so bad. Ugh. Alright. Ooh, dude, the beast. That's awesome. It's a guitar. That's awesome. Oh, well, it's actually a bass. I only see 4 pegs on that thing. Alright. Hey, rainbow. Get it? Because it's a rainbow, but it's also a bow you shoot arrows from. It's funny! Ha! It's so funny! This game is so hilarious. There's just terrible puns everywhere. Anyway, I'm going to call the episode here. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed our crazy adventures today. We ruined a birthday party, and we also stopped the oppression of many patriots and saved the entire planet. Not really, just freeware. We just saved one town, but that's fine. Anyways, that's all we did. I mean, there's two. One is better than the other. There, you know, the ruining of a birthday party and the liberation of an entire town. I mean, well, I don't know. I guess you can decide which one is better. Anyways, I had a great time. I will see you guys with another episode of Pit People, probably on Thursday. Stay tuned, because a new series will be starting tomorrow, which is Tuesday. I will begin my Crypt of the NecroDancer Let's Play on this channel. I have done some Crypt of the NecroDancer videos on my channel already, my main channel, and I had a blast, but the new update is coming out for Crypt of the NecroDancer, so I will be playing that on this channel. So make sure you tune into that and check it out and tell me what you think. Yet again, hopefully you have enjoyed this episode of Pit People. I will see you guys on Thursday with another episode of Pit People, and tomorrow with another video game video. Alright, bye!